Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you forgot on your screen time password on your iPhone or iPad and need to regain access, you're in the right place. Today I'll guide you through the steps to recover or reset your screen time passcode using legitimate methods. Let's get started. First things first, let's see if you're running iOS 13.4 or later. If you are, you can use the forgot passcode features. Here's how. Open settings and tap on screen time. Next, tap on screen time passcode and then select passcode, forgot password. Now you'll be prompted to enter the Apple ID and password that was used to set up screen time. If you don't see the forgot passcode option, you can try using Apple ID to manage screen time settings. Visit the Apple ID website and log in with your Apple credentials. Then go to the account section and select security. Here just you need to sign in with your account and select security. Now, if this method don't work, you can find a option to manage screen time settings and reset the passcode from here. If this method don't work, you might need to reset your device to factory settings as a last resort. Remember, this will erase all data on your device, so make sure to backup your data first. To reset your device, go to settings, then on general, and go to reset. Now click on erase all content and settings and follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. Finally, if you're still having trouble, contact Apple support for further assistance. They can provide additional help and guide you through the process. Remember, always use legitimate methods to recover or reset security features. Unauthorized methods can lead to data loss or other issues. And that's it for today's tutorial. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.